What's up, everybody? Today we are going to be playing. Okay, you know, I'm not gonna start. You better not know. What's up, everybody? Today we are going to be playing Friday Night Funkin' versus Cassette Girl, I guess. But if you think I'm lying, look at this.
Haha, told you I'm not lying.
Play, we're going to play.
Look at this, we're just starting on. We're just getting into it.
I think we're getting into it. I don't know. I don't really know. I guess we're going to be playing the Cassette Girl Goon mod, which I heard is actually pretty good. Just put it on. Put that thing on. I'm not gonna say what it is, but I love that. I kind of love that.
was easy. What were you doing?
What were you doing?
Okay, I was about to say, I didn't really know. Okay, I was about to say. Meh. You did that, little man. That was it? Is there a bonus song? Let me check. Oh, there is! Okay. Free play. She just puts her hat down, like. I was gonna say, don't tell me it just crashed. So there's two songs, Soda Groove and City Funk. What happened? Don't tell me I have to start over. No. Oh, no. I'm gonna have to start over. I'm gonna have to reload the game, obviously. It doesn't take that long. That song literally made me mad, okay? It kind of made me mad. Let's try this again. Let's do this. Free play. Is there a way to make it minus 6 FPS? Soda Groove and City Funk. Okay, let's do Soda Groove. Which actually crashed on me, so I'm gonna have to. I have to start over that. I had to start over. Okay, Soda Groove. Is there a way I can make it stop?
So annoying, like, bro. This is my chair going to really stop tilting, does it? Mm-mm.
Is there a way to make my 60 FPS or something? 60, I mean. 60 FPS makes it very laggy. I literally want Carcel to be over here, like in there, but like out of the side of them as possible. No time for city fun. I don't like how it didn't save. Okay.
I don't like how it did not save on me.
Okay, at least it's kind of like literally somewhere in 50, 40, 30, 20s. Literally my FPS is somewhere in 50s, 40s, 30s, 20s.
3, 2, 1, go.
That's bad. For a second. Why is this so laggy? I actually really like this, okay. Well, I kind of like how, like whenever you press a note, look at that. Like, anytime you press a note, it'll let you change that color of that note. Pretty cool. All that for the next song. Next one, which is okay, press enter. We're gonna be playing the Casa Gamer. So there's only one track. Nightlights. Cold Alley. We might be doing some goon in
a goon. Lagoon. Okay.
Ouch, my hand. Listen to one single tune. I wonder if there's actually bone songs. apparently there was actually an Undertale mod, like the Undertale people were playing, Undertale Friday Night Funkin mod people were playing, and I actually played it. I didn't really play it. I don't know if people were supposed to see that, and like I looked at it on YouTube, and no one was playing that by now. So I just, I was assuming that it didn't came out. So that's why I didn't post it. I literally looked at it. I'm pretty sure it was like, I don't know. I'm pretty sure it was like a month before people were playing it. So I don't know if I had other access. But I'm not even logging to anything. Like Game Jewel, Game Banana, I'm not logging to any of that. So I don't know how they were able to do that. Okay, this is actually pretty fast. Casa Goon. Is that even Casa? Is that even Casa? Is that even the Casa girl? This is very tall. Looks nothing like Casa. This is actually pretty fast, I'm not gonna lie. Very fast, very fast. Too fast for me, too fast. Okay, that was weird. I kind of love the thumbnail.
So guys, love the video. Smash that like button, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.